I'm just pedaling up this hill. I'm a little out of breath. I'm not on my regular bike. Anyway, can't help but notice the tree snaps right here. Another one over there. Another one up here. And of course, oh, this one. Ow. I know I recorded this before, but I'm not sure if I've actually posted it. Look at that, eh? It's been twisted and pulled down all at the same time. The tree is still very much alive. It's his leaves. I'm thinking it's been down like this now for probably about a month. Another tree branch up there busted, and it's still alive too. And the interesting thing is that this tree wouldn't have interfered with that branch going all the way up there, because this wasn't even a really tall tree. It was maybe 30 feet, maybe 25. It's interesting though. Actually, two branches have been snapped off right there. It's a little dark, sorry. That's what happens when you climb up into a bright sky. It's unusual, you know. And to think I ride through here, I have ran through here quite a few times, actually. I haven't run this trail this year. But, you know, I do stuff out here. You know, I do stuff out here once in a while. And I kind of lose focus on what might be out here. You always seem to focus on things like, oh, I don't know, coyotes. That's the big one. Oh, careful, the coyotes will get you. Oh, hell. It's not the coyotes you got to worry about. It's the other things. Nowadays, it's bears, coyotes, wolves. Get up here. Damn bike. It's got a mind of its own. Tree snap away up there. That's from when this one fell down, though. I will admit, though. Ow! Damn it! Jeez! Deer flies bite my fingers. Oh, anyway, I will admit it's quite unnerving to go home, look at your footage, and say, oh shoot, I missed something. As usual, you know, the camera records everything. Like, as I'm talking, I'm looking around left, right, up ahead. What the heck? Oh, I'm looking up ahead and I'm looking all around. The camera's focused over there. So if anything happens, it just might catch it. And when you go home and you look at stuff, you say, holy crap. Like, I missed that? Holy, I don't even sure if I'd even want to be in the forest if that's in the forest. But, here I am, back out in the forest. Mind you, it's a lot later in the day today. It was raining and crummy this morning. Before you know it, the day's mostly gone. So I find myself at like 3 in the afternoon, walking around the forest. And no, I don't think that's too late in the day to find any kind of activity from these creatures. One of the most incredible sightings I've ever had. To me, even better than the big red video. I didn't have any way of recording it at the time, but like I've said so many times, my son and I were out looking for a place to get wood, firewood, and we ended up having this daytime sighting, 1:30 in the afternoon, total sunlight on the road that I run on. Mind you, it's a forest road, you know, it goes right through an area like this, basically. Mind you, the forest is set back quite a ways on both sides, but it's a forest nonetheless. And this creature was right out there, walking away from us, after we had already gone past the spot where it came out of. To this day, I can't quite figure out if it was hiding on us, or was it just in the field, or in the forest, or what, because there is a field down that way. you've all seen it before. Well, it's no wonder this bike is like, it's been through the war. Oh dear. My friend only knew what goes on with this bike. Probably want to strangle me. It's not really even mine, I guess, now. I'm the caretaker of it. I ride it because I have it. Anyway. Yeah, like I said, these creatures I think are cyclic in nature. They do the same things generally, daily. Whether it's the same route, same food, same locations, but it's pretty much at the same time. And I think as the time goes on, that route kind of changes, it morphs, and it eventually leads them out of the area. So, now that's my thimble full of wisdom for the day. And we're going to continue on down this road and see what I can find. I'll talk to you later.